minutes left in the autonomous period. Head referee taking a good look at the Red Alliance robots, trying to see if those three robots are in the auto zone. Robot has a recycling container that is filled with litter. It restages it, then backs away. Begins looking for some of those great totes to score. On the blue Alliance side of the field, streaking into action. 45-75 is there with a short snap. That's a stack of three different totes. That'll be worth 6 points. Now the score is 5 points. The Alliance partner, fireside of the field. Being loaded up with notes, there's Pia Dropson. Now they're going to turn in the position for the Blue Alliance, trying to create a six stack. Robot eases forward. Folks, it's not pretty, but they've scored the points. That's the point value, that'll be 42 points. Four. The Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance now out in front, 53-12. Red Alliance trying to get something going. 10-14 is the one that's making it happen right now. Reaches back to grab that token and already been staged. Maneuver again and trying to top off a four stack. And they've done it. That's going to be worth 30 points for that Alliance. Still with the lead, 53-36. And they're looking to extend that lead. Here comes the Dragons. Cleveland makes team showing what they're made of. They've got another six stack.